Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh. I'm Mrs. Rasha Bahjat, the school counselor in Gulf International School. Today's video is to help parents discuss with their children how we can face the future together. It will include ideas to explain what is happening and how parents should prepare their children for the changes that may continue this next semester. First of all, parents must provide their children with the right information about the pandemic and try to correct any false information. Try to avoid any coronavirus reports, especially death rates. This will only cause more stress and fear on your children. As we know, many families were financially affected by this pandemic, and this financial situation has affected families. In some families, one or both parents have lost their job. Others haven't received their salary or their salaries have been reduced. As a parent, you should discuss this new situation with your children, but in a way that will not cause any undue stress. Moreover, parents need to have more knowledge regarding the new methods of communication and technology. Many parents don't know how to use social media programs, so now is a good time to learn more about it. Some parents are working from home, so this is a good chance to become closer to your children. Try to spend more time with them. Sit with them and listen to their needs. Let them express their feelings and their fears and concerns. Try to make a family gathering with your children. If the family is facing any kind of conflict among its members, this is the best time to solve such problems. As I mentioned, have an open discussion together. Let your children feel that their opinions are important. Also, you can discuss with your older children their plans for their studies and future. My next video will be about what to expect and how to cope. Thanks for watching.